Hey guys, Resident Roof here, and today we are in the game Overcooked 2, which is an exciting little game. First we're gonna start a new game. We're just gonna do this one player tutorial. This is much better with many people. However, we're just gonna play it ourselves just to show off this game. Necro nom nom icon. Okay.
Oh yeah. Yeah, whoa. Oh yeah. Hey, whoa. Hey, whoa, yeah. Hey, whoa.
Okay. And allow it to rise. The unbred. That's too funny. Oh, geez. Okay. Okay, how do I chop? Left control. Oh, jeez, this is gonna be hard. Really? Okay. need... I need three chefs. Yeah, I was wondering about that. That's hard. Shami. I thought I was gonna have to wash all those dishes. I was like, oh, are you serious? This actually works better. There you go. I started using the arrow buttons to, go. cost too. I doubt I'll have enough for this one. Yeah, I figured. So I didn't bother about the other guy. And there is a 3-star. Actually, quite a bit more. We got 792. I started using the arrow keys to move my guys and then just kept my other three fingers down to... Shot fish, cooked rice, and nori. Okay. Make sushi. Dang it. Oh well. Oh well. We got it though. Hey, we unlocked a new chef. Good. Alright, I think we'll do one more, and then once we do one more, then we'll call it. This game's hard with one person, that's for sure. This is definitely a party game, because then you can have like two or three chefs. Oh no! Ah, shoot. That was... Okay, sorry, I didn't talk. That is intense. Okay. Okay, that was... Yeah. That was crazy. That was super, super crazy. Oh, nice. Anyways, guys, this has been Overcooked 2. Thanks for joining me. Like the video if you liked it. Subscribe if you want to see more. Until next time, this has been Raising the Roof. I'll see you in the next one.